Hello and welcome back to another episode of Empyrion Galactic Survival with your host, the Gamesman. Hope you guys and girls are all having an awesome weekend. And yes, we are back on a cure. Now, what's going on with the Omicron moon? Well, the Omicron moon has all been sorted out. There's no more structures left to discover. Now, I've gone for a thorough search to see if there was any more factories or refineries or anything like that, alien towers, and there's nothing. So I've finished off clearing out the Hyperion ship, and I realized in the last episode that I missed a room on the drone base, so went back and got that as well. All the resources are cleared out of the Omicron moon base that we had there, the temporary shelter, and are now brought back to Akua, ready to get on with some work here today. So let's hit the V key. And I have no idea why my hair is white. I have absolutely no idea. Anyway, let's go down this elevator and we're going to go and scope out what's been going on around the Akua base here today. So basically what I've been doing is organization, getting things organized. So in this chest here, we have all of our guns and they are nicely laid out here. We've got our sniper rifles with the bullets, we've got the rocket launcher with the ammo there, so on and so forth, laser rifle, and they are very well organized. And in this chest here we have our tools, so I'm going to be building up stocks of that at some stage. Probably going to get rid of a couple of these flattener tools, we don't need so many. So that's that one. Over here we have a bunch of emergency rations, which we have been collecting on the Omicron moon and we've brought back to Akua. And same for, you know, we've still gone through quite a fair bit of medical kits here. So yeah, we'll craft those as we go. These ones here are really quite easy to craft and we'll go through that in a minute. Carver coffee is still the same, but we've got a bunch more of these antidote pills, antibiotics, adrenalines, and stomach pills. So that's that. I have replaced these stairs here, which were just normal slope. I believe, what are they called? They are called these ones here, ramps. So I've replaced the ramp with what are these called? These are called, let me see, stairs wedge long. Okay, so long stair wedges I've replaced here, which looks quite cool at night time too, by the way. In this chest here, just a few things for any bases that we're going to set up in the future. Now, we still have not been to Astis yet, and I need some Zarcosium. So at some stage, or Zarcosium, however you'd like to pronounce that, at some stage we'll be going back there, or going to there, and we'll be doing another planet crawl over there, which I'm really looking forward to. I'm not too sure about the darkness, but we'll deal with that when we get there. So in this chest here we just have a bunch of blocks that we may need for the future, and in this chest here is our project chest, and it is filling up quite nicely. Still have a bit more progress to go. Need some more interior blocks and more hull blocks, by the way. We're just gonna fill those all up. So in order to do that we need more iron. So over here we've stashed away all of our components that we've brought back from the Omicron moon, and as you can see I don't have many, we've got heaps left, but you know, I sort of want to keep it at this level. So in the future we'll go and grab some more iron from another deposit and we will continue crafting this lot here until it's all full. So in this one here we've just got our ores ready to be refined, which we can do one more cobalt, but yeah, apart from that it's all been refined. So I've been working quite hard around the base getting things sorted out, and we're gonna throw those in there. Gosh, we've got so much. Let's make a bit of room for this guy here. There we go. Now, I've spread these out because when I was crafting, I didn't want things popping up in here. I wanted to keep an eye on them down here. So that's the reason why I've done that. So as you can see in the inventory here. I've got a whole lot of blocks ready to go, and that is for, well, wait and see. Down here we have, let me see, okay, full. Now I've been crafting a bunch of ham ready to go for a lot more dino stew, and these are all the same, basically all the same. Over here, empty, and starting to empty, ham and little bits and pieces. So been really busy down here crafting all that lot, and also starting to clean out these fridges here before they do perish. Not too sure how long they take to perish in a fridge, but I know that they probably will at some stage, so I want to make use of those as we go. Now, oh yes, in here, bunch more rock dust. So I've been doing a bit of extra mining around here, and you'll see why in a minute. Let's head up to the ship, and we're gonna go for a wee cruise here. So let's jump in the ship here, and hopefully I've remembered to bring everything along with us. So I noticed that the outside of the cockpit looks a little bit different. Maybe they have done something with the texture, but the reflection of the cockpit looks really cool. Let's head on, and we're gonna go for a cruise this way yonder. Right. Now, I have not been working on the exterior of the Hall of Fame yet, but that is something that we're gonna get to today. We're gonna do a bit of building in this episode. Let me see if we can line it up here and get into this landing pad. Righto. And here we go. Now I want to make this landing pad a lot bigger than what it is. It's kind of squatty and small at the moment. So that is something that we will get to as well. So yeah, as you can see, like, I mean, there's enough landing space here for this wee ship, but I do want to make it a bit bigger because it just feels quite small. So yeah, we'll make it probably double the size anyway. Okay. So today we're going to be doing a bit of work on the outside of the Hall of Fame, but before we get to that, we have, I'm just going to turn that jetpack off and we're going to run down here. Yeah, I really like these new fuel tanks. They sort of filled up the whole block, which is quite cool. Let's throw some power in here. And we're going to head on downstairs and see what's been going on down here. I have a couple of extra names to present to you all today. So far, we're just going to go back through the list. We've got Killstreak Nation, we've got Khaled here, and over this side, we have Craig Last Name, this is you, and we have Ace Hawkins. Right, have two more names to present today, and we're going to get over here, and we're going to stop right here. Okay, David Moore, this one's for you, mate. Thank you very, very much for your support of the channel. Now I know that you like blue and green, so there's a J, another J, and an M for you, and this is your section of the Hall of Fame, David. Thank you very, very much for your support. I wasn't too sure about the flowery blocks in behind. Now, yeah, if we get one of these blocks out here, we're just going to do a wee test here, and we're just going to pop that right there, and where's that colour tool? Here we go. Okay, so we'll paint this one blue. Now, if you want the background to be like this instead of the patterns up here, the wallpaper, just let me know and I'll replace that with blue blocks for you. Or vice versa, if you want the background green and the lettering blue, I will do that for you, not a problem at all. So just let me know down in the comment section below. So, let's whack this block out here. Okay. So yeah, I really hope you like your section of the wall, David. Over this side, Daz Savage. Daz, you're awesome. Thank you very, very much for your support of the channel. Now, Daz has been giving me shout-outs on his live stream. So, look, man, I really, really appreciate that so much. This is your section of the Hall of Fame, Daz. Now, I wasn't too sure of which sort of colours you'd like. So this is it for the meantime, but if you'd like me to swap it around for you, That's not a problem at all, and I will do that. Now, Dez has a YouTube channel. He live streams, at the moment, he's been live streaming Fallout 4, which is really, really cool, and to be honest, I'm thoroughly enjoying it. So, if you guys are interested, I'm going to pop a link down in the, or in an annotation, at the bottom of the screen right here, and I'll also put it down in the description of the video. So, if you want to head on along to his channel and check out his live streams, go and do it. He's really, really cool. He just makes Fallout 4 all that more fun. So there we go, Daz. This section of the wall is for you, my friend. I really hope you like it. Now, yes, the Hall of Fame, for those who don't know, is where I give something back to you guys in recognition of your support for this channel. So basically what's happened is that if you want your name on a wall in the Hall of Fame, just write a comment down in the comment section below. Leave your initials and possibly a couple of colours that you like as well. Now, I can do up to 3 initials, would be pretty much the maximum, and that would fit on a section of the wall like this. So if you want your name in the Hall of Fame, yeah, just write a comment down in the comment section below leaving your initials, and I will get to that as soon as I can. Now, I am going to be putting a wall right here, and this is going to be the end of this section and the other 2 sections as well. And we are going to be digging down and we're going to be making the same similar design as what we've got up here. But, you know, we can go on forever in each direction. So that is what's going to be happening. These are going to be walled off and this is going to be the top section of the Hall of Fame. Well, the inside of the Hall of Fame anyway. So, yeah. Okay. So let's get up here. Excuse me. Let's take a quick drink here. Horse throat. Right. Let's get into the building of this Hall of Fame. So what I want to do today is we are going to chuck that jetpack on. We're going to boost up this wall here if we can. There we go. And off again. Okay. So I'm going to be removing these glass panels here and I'm going to be putting them on this side here. Now, this is an absolute work in progress. Nothing is finalized here on the Hall of Fame. It's just basically getting the outer shell done and basically working from there just to tweak it. You know, because obviously not everything is going to look good on the Hall of Fame. We've only got a limited amount of blocks to work with here. So we can only do what we can do with what we have, basically. So let's get these out of here and carry on with this section. So I'm going to be doing like sections at a time. Then we're going to be standing back and just having a wee look at what it looks like from afar. So let's whack this guy out. Okay, so I'm basically just going to do this really, really quickly and check out the progress just to see how it looks. All right, now what I am planning on doing is doing a little bit of building. What have we got here? Okay, we've got a group down there having a party. Yes, what I am going to be doing is doing a little bit of building for probably the next couple of episodes. I'm going to be working on this Hall of Fame here. And I want to bring you guys in on a bit of building with regard to the base structure over yonder. Yeah, I can hear you. Can you get up here? Where are you? Okay, he's hiding. So that's going to be that for a couple of episodes, and then after that we're going to be heading over to Aestus to go and have a wee look at what we can find there, see what trouble we can get ourselves into. So yeah, where's this dude? I want to go and kill him because he's probably going to sneak up behind us at some stage and poison us. So where are you, fella? I can certainly hear you. Hmm. Is he down here? No. Okay, maybe we don't have to worry about them. Yeah, I can hear you, but I just can't see you. Okay, I think we'll leave him be. Where are you? He's probably over. Oh, there you go. Hey, buddy. Sneaking around like that. Crikey. Okay. Let's go for a run back up the top here. And put those windows in. Right. So at least he's out of our hair. He was no danger, but yeah, never know. Never know what they're planning on doing. So, okay, let's get these windows out. Here we go. Now, okay, I'm going to flip them on around here. And just thinking, I'll bring them back this way. So, not too sure how far. I think we're going to go to about this block here, possibly. So let's do that. Let's click and drag these guys down. And we'll drag them to about here. Alright. And we'll do the same on this side here. So where was that? Okay, right here. Now, I am going to be building this section up. So I'm actually going to start it from here. Just for the meantime. So let's do that. And we stop right here, I believe. Here. Yep. Okay, brilliant. So that widens the top section. Now, I'm going to get these truss blocks out. And I'm just going to put one here for now. And we're going to run those down this way here. Until we get to about here. That will do us. Okay. Now this gives us access to the top half of the roof here. Now, oh, they're going to do that, are they? Bugger. Can I get on? Okay, let's do this from here then. Alright. So maybe what I need to do is run these guys in here like that. And then place the windows here. So, yeah, that's right. Okay, let's run these down. Fantastic. And let's remove the scaffolding in here. Alright. I'm glad that these only take like 5 hits to reclaim. Unlike the other hull blocks, which take about 9. So, there we go. And this one here. And this section here. Okay, let's do the same over this side. Okay, let's run these guys in. Brilliant. Okay. Swap those around. There we go. And we're going to run them on down here. Fantastic, okay. So let's remove these guys. Now I'm not sure what I want as a top part. Maybe just some flat windows perhaps. But alas, I did not bring them with me, so gonna have to run back and grab those. Okay, we'll just do this little bit here for now. Now, got to work out the front of it. So, I quite like the shape of this. So this, perhaps it can stay. So, yeah, we'll have to angle it up somehow. So, anyway, let's get back up here and we'll remove the rest of these guys quickly. Now I do apologise to those that find building a bit boring, however, we only have one more planet to explore, so at some stage we are going to have to do a bit of building regardless. There's a couple of projects that I want to get done. And perhaps after all those are done, we will start a new world. Or a new season, perhaps. Because, I'm really looking forward to starting the game with the brand new entrance and all the new features that have been implemented into the game. For example, the transports, the troop transports, now they sound absolutely wicked. So they are going to be really, really cool to come across. Let's get out a few of these corner blocks and hull inventory blocks. Grey. Yeah, inverted, whatever. Now, let us see. So, basically, if we put... Okay. If we... Okay, not paused. If we spin that round there... Or perhaps here. And we'll just work with this for a little bit. Okay, so that's that way. Alright. Maybe not. Let's see. So... Corners are really difficult for me. Yeah. Okay, so possibly something like that, and let's get some of these out and see what they look like here. Now I realise that that's not gonna work underneath, so we may possibly need to bring this section here forward. So let's get those two guys in there. And... Yeah, just bear with me. building's not really my forte, but I try and do my best. So, let's get that there. And we'll jump up this part here and put down one of these guys, perhaps. Or not. Yeah, I mean, there's only so much we can work with regard to these blocks. Let me see. Possibly something like that. Yeah, we'll do it for now, and we'll just stand back in a minute and have a wee look at what we've got. So, we'll put this guy here. And place a block down here. Get another corner block going on. Like so, and actually those windows can, okay, we might have to have it on the windows, there we go, okay, they can come up here, like that, alright, and we'll do that on the other side here as well, brilliant, okay, now as for this part here, I'm probably going to do the same, we'll do something like this, and then we will run the flat ones down the top. Okay, so let us, we've got our jetpack on, let's go and jump over here. Alright, and have a look from a distance. Now, can't really see from down here too much, but let us turn this on and have a quick look. Okay, well that looks okay. I am going to be moving this section forward, I believe, by the look of that. And it's starting to turn dark. so that to me looks okay. It doesn't look the best, but yeah, like I said, we can only work with what we have on hand. I do like it how it is a bit higher than this section over here. This section over here just looked too squatty, look too small for the building. I mean, the build is quite big, so that sort of fits it a bit better, I do believe. So, okay, let's head in here. And what I will do is I'll put a cut in the video, I'll finish this section here, and I'll put the roof on, wait until it's daytime, and I'll bring you guys right on back. So I'll see you in a very, very short tick. Alright, and we're back, and it's daytime, and I have finished both sides. So let's just quickly hop in the ship again, and we'll show you what's been going on here. So I've replicated this side here over to the other side, and I have also moved these bits down the bottom. So yeah, they look slightly different. I've put some of these inverted blocks in here, and I've inverted that window there too. So starting to take shape. I don't know if I'm happy with it, I'm not sure, but we will keep working on it and quite possibly make a few changes in the future, but we'll see how that goes. So what I'm planning on doing is, let's just land the ship here quickly, and we're going to jump on out if we can find the landing platform. There we go, good score. Okay, so let's turn the sky off, and we're going to go for a cruise up the top again. Now, we will go around the long way here. So, okay, up here we go. And we are going to grab another couple of these blocks on the hotbar here. Now, I want to bring this down here, like so. And same with over the other side. And I may actually even close this in as well. Let me see. Yeah, we'll do that just for now as well. And over this side here, we're going to drop this down. Okay. So that is going to be a part of the structure that goes upwards here. So I'm going to continue this on now. Let's just do a wee jump stack here. Jetpack on. Okay. Let's just do a little jump stack. And probably, I just want it a little bit higher. Let me see. Oh, I can't go that far. No, well, let me go further than that. Okay. So how high is that? Let me see. So, okay, I don't want it to go up too much higher than this. Whoa, what the heck happened there? Oh, glad I caught that on camera. Alright, so yeah, maybe like that, something like that would quite possibly be the limit, or the height limit of this section here. So let us do the old jetpack and go back over this way and have a wee look. Alright. I have lost a bit of health from falling down. I fell down from up here earlier on. So let's jump in the ship again and have a quick look. So yes, I do believe that's pretty much the height that we're going to go. And we're going to push that back through the mountain there as well. So, starting to take shape now, ever so slowly. Alright. Okay, so let's head back to that section up there. We'll do a runner up the hill here. Now, I've also had some of those new alien creatures running around. I thought they replaced the Triceratops with them, but I've still got Triceratops floating around as well. Which is still quite cool. Right, let's get these guys, these blocks in here. Okay. Right, if we can, there we go. So these ones here are going to come straight through into the mountain here. And that is going to be the top section as far as we go. Right here. Now, I'm not sure what we're going to do with regard to this. I may even just layer it with Windows, but I'm not too sure. So we will do a bit of experimentations and we'll have a look at that. I missed out a block here as well. So let's grab that guy and chuck it in here. I like that. And we could possibly put one in here as well. But that won't let me. Let me get rid of this fiber. Okay. Alright, there we go. So that's that. Let's chuck another angle block in there. Brilliant. Okay. So that is pretty much the shell of this base done here now. What I want to do in this section in here is, I sort of see there's a bit of a gap there too. I want to invert these guys and do something like that, and we're going to drag it down through here. So let's get a block in there and one on this side if we can reach. There we go. And we'll put that one like so. And we're going to drill out a little bit here. Alright. How are we looking? We are looking fantastic. Okay, so let's get another block in here. Like that. And we'll continue this down here. Excellent. Okay. Now, as for this piece here, I am going to remove this, and I do believe we are going to be putting an extra row of stairs down each side. I'm not too sure, to be honest. But we're definitely going to be pushing this back and up here as well. And I'm going to be putting a little roof on this guy over to this section here. But I'll do that off camera and we'll come back next time and have a look at the progress there. So, this is where we are going to leave it for this episode, folks. And let's just head back to the ship here. And we're going to jump on top. And this is it. This is where we're going to leave it. So, with that being said and all that being done, really didn't get too much done on this build at this stage, but yeah, progression, we'll get there. I'd really like to say thank you very, very much for watching this episode, and if you did like the episode, please hit the like button. Feel free to share and subscribe to the channel for more Empyrion to come in the future. So yes, in the next episode we're going to carry on. I'll show you the progress that I've made down in the wee section down there, and then we will probably go and start doing some work on the space over here, perhaps. Not too sure. We'll see how it goes next time, but until then, take care. We'll see you next time. Goodbye.